After a recent spike in youth violence in Atlantic City, police there plan to crack down on teens caught breaking curfew. Police say they will now strictly enforce the curfew from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. every day for anyone under 18. Children caught violating the curfew and their parents could face a fine up to $1,000. There are exceptions, including emergencies, and if a child is coming or going to work.